Senate Democrats plan to meet this afternoon to talk about Biden and his campaign, while a growing number of voices from both chambers are calling for him to quit. But Biden and his campaign are going all in to shore up more support. Biden writing a letter to congressional Democrats telling the party to unite and insisting he is the best person to defeat Donald Trump. While there are more defectors going public among House Democrats, senators are reluctant to outwardly criticize Biden. But key Democratic voices are lining up behind the president, arguing the threat of a second Trump presidency is too high.
The president was clear that he is in this race to win. We have one objective, and that is to win, because it's about a choice.
I hear from constituents all over the country right now that we're desperate to win this election, and we've got to make sure we have the best candidate to defeat Donald Trump.
The latest New York Times poll shows Democratic voters divided on this, with one third saying that Biden should stay as the party's nominee, and the remaining two thirds saying it should be someone else. In Washington, I'm Amy Liu.